In Fall River, Massachusetts, you will find a sandwich with Chinese roots and American stylings. Mostly noodles bookended by hamburger buns, the chow mein sandwich is unique in its taste, texture, and history.
My name is Regina Mark. I'm a co-owner of Mee Sum Restaurant in Fall River, Massachusetts. Fall River is known for the chow mein sandwich, also amolagasia.
Oh man, just what I remember. A chow mein sandwich from Mee Sum's.
Mee Sum Restaurant isn't the only place in Fall River that makes a chow mein sandwich, but theirs is considered the best.
Chow mein sandwich is crispy fried noodle. We put it on top of the hamburger bun with the brown gravy over it. The chow mein sandwich brought to this country in early 1900 by the Chinese immigrant.
Chinese immigrants settled in Fall River because of the area's textile factories, and they brought their unique noodles with them. Factory workers of all kinds fell in love with the inexpensive meal, and a beloved regional specialty was born.
Chow mein sandwich actually created by accident. When people eat the chow mein, they use the bread to soak up the gravy. Then one day, they run out of the bread. So that's why they serve them the hamburger bun.
Get your buns.
Because the popularity of the chow mein sandwich, we go through a lot of hamburger bun and a lot of fried noodle. In a week, we go through about 200 pounds of noodle. People come from all over the United States to try this chow mein sandwich. We had people come from Chicago, Hawaii. One customer come from Tokyo because they saw that in the internet. This restaurant is part of our American dream. For us, Fall River is our home. Food always bring people happiness. People being kind to us, they welcoming us into this area and support us for many years. I don't count my customer as customer. They're more like my friend and family.